Alright, dude, you all dolled up for this? Joe, we're gonna find out. Oh, he's awake. Aye. How do I explain this? Well, we come to help you. Dude, he, oh my god. Even back then, he was the same. Oh, crap. Well, there we go. You know, the worst thing is, I can't even say this is round two with this motherfucker because we're 100 years in the past, so technically this is round one. So technically this is actually round one, not round two. Round two would have been 100 years in the future. Oh! I don't think that worked out. Ah, crap. And we don't have any of our accoutrements. No, they're never that easy. Okay, cool. We don't need to go through it all. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this. No way all this was built on a lie. Holy shit, are you telling me this whole entire fucking thing the entire legend was based on a misunderstanding? What's up, boys? Oh, this is gonna end well. Oh, shit. Oh, I know how this fight goes. Yeah, you can fuck right off with that. Drink up, bitch! I learned my lesson. Drink up. I gotta wait for it to properly set. You can get that fucking shit out of here! Oh crap, I activated the other head. There we go. Okay, I am going to make sure that I do this. Still for Saki. Yep. And oh shit, need to get off, need to get off, need to get off. Ah, back with all of that crap. No, 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 into his mouth, into his mouth. You dick shit. You absolute dick shit. Got the bell. I need to go raw power. Right, if we're talking raw power, fuck it. I'm actually going to use the tools available to me. Right, continue like that, it's good, because then it's only two rounds that are needed. Oh no you don't, I'm gonna blossom that into a beautiful butterfly. And you can drink up, motherfucker. Come on. Two heads. Alright, what's your... Come on. Haha, nope. Bit my steel fist sake ran out. Either way, I'm doing enough damage to deal. I'm dealing enough damage that I'm able to take over half his health anyway. That helps too. Alright, water it is. You're gonna... Yep. No, it's the first time I've actually tried this. First time I ever tried using the lilies. No. Motherfucker. You know what? No, fuck right off. Get out. Did that get him? That did. Good. Okay, I can get him in one round if I use everything to my advantage. How many infinities have I got? Enough. Alright, come on. What have you got for me? Bring up. More slashes than a ink slash. Ow. Send all that ink back. Oh, all that poison back. Right, I'm out. Okay, infinity ran out. You're a dipshit. Leave the idiot for last. That's it. Damn. You're an idiot. Tried to warn you. By the time you showed up. He knocked himself out. Well done. I love how we can still play it cool. Might want to howl and make that clap. There we go. Damn it, I never get it in the correct place. You are an idiot. Exactly. Sorry about that. No idea why that worked. Didn't work. Oh god, I got a mob. Not all. Great! His ass crack is showing! That's what we need! Just talk. You know what? At least your goddamn ancestor. Oh, hello. Thunder Edge, nice. Awesome sauce. Goddamn, took all the badass out of that by his ass crack showing. What about? Okay, but. Okay, but we know that, but what about... Okay, but the legend then's changed. Something is lit. Wow, really? My time was that bad? Huh. Damage was good. Then the legend's changed, because wasn't Amy supposed to die there? Fucking time travel, man. Okay, is definitely going to become an issue. Yeah, that looks like a paradox. Oh crap. Oh shit! That's his grandfather. That is. Holy hell. So this is how we're... Dude! Amy looks fucking amazing there. So this is how we're resolving a paradox. And we're gone! So that's how we're resolving a paradox situation right there, I see. Alright, where's my Metroid game over? Where's my Metroid escape theme? Sorry, every time, like I say, every escape, every fucking escape in gaming from now on will always have that playing in my fucking head. Always will. Okay, right. I'm gonna need some explanation. How the fuck are you? Oh wait, no, you're from the other village. My apologies, brain fart. Dwells. Oops. Probably the bad guy is subliminal, like fucking mother. And the guardian gods of. Really? Person like I should not. Oh shit. What? Yeah, we're gonna need to be quick. We're gonna need to be very, very fucking quick.